So in X we are copying 4, in PY we are copying B, that means 1000, and in Z we are copying 2000. We have variables Y and there is a variable Z. Now here we are doing star star PPZ plus equal to 1. From in this entire expression, which operator is having highest precedence? This one, then this one, and then this one. So star PPZ, that means 2000 ka star is 1000, then star of 1000 is this value 4. So we are adding 1 to this, so that means here we are placing the value, which is 5. Now we are saying Z is equal to double star PPZ, that means Z is going to store 5. Then we have star PY plus equal to 2. So PY is storing 1000, star of 1000 is value 5. So 5 plus 2 is 7 here. It is 7. And from this, Y is equal to star PPY, that means this value 7 is stored here. And now X plus equal to 3, that means we are incrementing the value of X. Initial value of X was 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. So return X plus Y plus Z, which is 7 plus 7 plus 5. What is this value, which is equal to 19? So 19 is the correct answer to this problem. Okay. Is it correct? Should I repeat it again? Okay. See, we have integer C star B star double star A. C is a variable, B is a pointer, A is a pointer to a pointer. C is equal to 4, that means C is going to store 4. B is equal to ampersand C, so B is going to store the address of C, which is 1000. And A is equal to ampersand B, which is 2000. Now printf C comma B comma A, C B A. So printf function f C B A, that means we are calling this function, and whatever the value is returned by this function, we are printing it. So on C we are passing 4, on B we are passing 1000, on A we are passing 2000. We have taken two variables Y and Z. Then we have star star PPZ plus equal to 1, double star PPZ, that means we are dereferencing two levels. The value of PPZ is 2000. Then first star of PPZ, this star, it is going to give us 1000, and then this star, that means we are going to this location 4, and we are adding 1 to this. 4 plus 1 is 5. Z is equal to double star PPZ, I mean whatever value is stored here 5, that will be stored inside Z. And then star star PY plus equal to 2, I mean star PY plus equal to 2. Star PY means PY is storing 1000, 1000 star is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7. So this is going to make this value as 7. Then Y is equal to star PY, Y is storing 7. Now X plus equal to 3. So we are incrementing the value of X by 3. Value of X was 7, 7 plus 3 is, 4 plus 3 is 7. So X plus Y plus Z, it is 7 plus Y, 7 plus Z, 5. 7 plus 7 plus 5, which is equal to 19. So it is going to return 19, and this printf statement is going to print 19. Okay.